Can you tell me how to remember metric system conversions?
A lot of it is adding and subtracting zeros.
Adding and subtracting zeros won't actually convert anything. And multiplying by zero converts all the numbers to zero.
Conversions tend to be rather straightforward for metric units. That's why people overwhelmingly adopted the metric system.
So where do I start?
Length is in meters, weight is in grams, and volume is in liters.
The next part is converting between units.
Kilo means 1,000, while hecto means 100. Deka means 10, while deci is a tenth.
I heard of kilometers, but no one has ever told me the distance was a deca or deci-meter.
Centi is 100th or 1%. Mili means 1,000th.
In the middle of that, a meter, liter or gram is 1.
Giga means 10 to the 9th.
The only practical use I've heard of that term is related to memory storage. How do I convert between all of those?
To convert from one of these units to the next smallest, multiply by 10.
And to convert to a smaller unit, divide by 10.
Or just lop off a zero or move the decimal place when placed to the left.
What are some of the other units I need to know?
Micro is 10 to the minus 6th. Nano is 10 to the minus 9th.
Like nanites?
Nanites or the micro machines would be a nanometer or so across. Hence the name.
What other units do I need to know?
Pico is 10 to the minus 12th.
The terms don't matter. In fact, the closest term that I've heard to that one is pico de gallo, this all says stuff.
I don't even want to go over the conversion process for those units.